AccuWeather's winter forecast is out. Whether you live in the north or the south could have a big impact on the temperature forecast for your area. That's because our experts say this winter will be heavily influenced by El Niño, a weather pattern caused by warmer than normal ocean temperatures in the Pacific. AccuWeather's Paul Pastelock says El Niño patterns tend to result in a more southern storm track across the United States.
Heavier precipitation above normal from California to Texas to the southeast. And as far as snow goes, less snow as you get into the Great Lakes, Midwest, and also the Northern Rockies. That is typical what you see with an El Nino.
Pastelock says this southern storm track will also have an impact on temperatures, and that residents in the south could see higher heating bills than usual.
If you continue to see wetness throughout the season with more and more storminess, you're going to keep daytime highs down, and by default, you're going to end up being below normal.
While the South faces temperatures that could run below historical averages, the North is generally expected to see temperatures run above historical averages. Pastelock says the most notable areas expected to run above historical averages this winter are the Northern Rockies, where mid and low-level snowpack may not be as deep and widespread compared to historical averages, as well as the upper Midwest, Great Lakes, and interior Northeast.
These areas could see temperatures averaging above because of, you're not getting snowpack sticking around in these areas to keep it cold enough. Plus, we may not have a lot of Arctic intrusions until maybe later on into the season.
For more on AccuWeather's 2023-2024 winter forecast, head over to AccuWeather.com. For AccuWeather, I'm Lincoln Riddle.